Okay, hello everybody, and this is my Morrowind introduction. And, well, I'm gonna start it off with, I'm here with my character, Alyssa Nightwood, and my little dwarven spider companion, and my mount, Namira, who's a Highland wolf. So that's who I will be journeying with through this expansion. It's a little laggy just because of all the people that are here. But I'm wearing the Warden's outfit, and I have also converted my armor to the style of the Murag Tong, which I will quickly show you guys here. Where's appearance? Appearance. Costumes, let's just take that off quick. That would be my armor. I've already gone and dyed it, just so it's more Ashlandy. But we're gonna stick with the Warden armor, because my character looks pretty amazing in it. As you guys know, or the Elder Scrolls Online viewers who have watched my past videos, I've been adventuring with Alyssa here since early last year after I got back into this game. And I've pretty much grown attached to her, so that's why I'm not running around as a warden. Because I would just feel as though I'm betraying the character I've spent so much time with over the course of a year and a half now. And it just wouldn't feel right. But on to other things. This is my first time ever seeing the island of Ardenfell. I've never seen any of this before. I've seen images side by side, screenshots comparing the graphics to this and the old Morrowind that was released back in the day. And hey, there's a sky shard here. How do I get that? Looks like we gotta go inside here. Governor's office. This is my very first time seeing the island of Ardenfell. And to be honest, it's absolutely stunning. We got here, bro. Okay, I got that. I can't wait to share my adventure. Cheers with all of you. Me and Alyssa there. Not really gonna have time to get into anything tonight, because I gotta go to work in about an hour. But, as soon as I can get some time, we will be in here having an adventure. Seeing what's what, exploring the island of Morrowind here, questing, killing monsters, all that good stuff. But I just love it. Seeing Morrowind for the first time on the island of Ardenfell, all the interesting looking plants. And when I first got here, just to make sure everything loaded up fine and there was no issues, I saw this. And I knew what it was because there's one in Skyrim, but, well, Skyrim's limited, but this Siltstrider is massive. I love it. It's freaking amazing. Ooh, stuck in the bushes there. Kevin, your towel. Let's go up here. Looks like we'll be able to take these guys
all
here.
All them fancy families in Vardenfell are always talking to the dead.
The Silts, he's huge. Or she. I love it. It's I can't wait to be able to sit down for... What? A Nyx Ox? Oh my god. What is this? This is terrifying. I'm stuck on the rocks here. I'm just gonna have to let my girl slide here. There we go. Oh, I can hear the strider making noises. That's so cool. What we got down here? Just a little alcove. Whoa, what is that? A dragon? What? Oh my god, a dragonfly. That's crazy. Oh. Okay, it looks like this is where we're gonna start the quest, but I'm not gonna do that now just because I just don't have a lot of time. But I think this is gonna be fun. I went in today, I picked it up, and come Thursday, you'll be seeing this content today, but you'll be seeing the unboxing video on Thursday in place of the vlog. So there'll be no news vlogs or anything from that. It'll just be the unboxing of this. I can hear all the swamp life too. Like I'm still in the starting area, and I'm in awe. Like, I can't wait to explore the full island. Like, it's gonna be a blast. Soon as we get out of the starting area, the connection should free up a bit more. Wow, look at that guar. It's like speckled white. Damn. So, there was a quest here, so this video is not gonna be much longer. But we're probably just gonna stick around town here just until the next episode of The Elder Scrolls. And I kind of need a title for this series.
You have the respect of Clan Murtaugh, you have mine. You're an adventurer, aren't you?
A rough bag burlap versus we already know. Okay, my bag, sell. I dumped inventory before this DLC, so there's not gonna be, don't have to worry about inventory for right now. Oh, excuse me. But I can't wait to be exploring Vardenfell with Alyssa here and the rest of the my Elder Scrolls viewers. Saucy Nyx. Let's go in here. What is this? Looks like we got a chef. Oh, there seems to be a lot of Bosmer floating around these areas. Who don't know, I'm a Bosmer Nightblade, and I'm quite content, even though the Nightblade's gotten a lot of pretty crappy nerfs over the course of time. Excuse me, I just had pop and pizza for late lunch. The office. We'll just check out this building here. See if there's anything else hiding in here. Cabinet, bookshelf. Oh, looks like there's a lore book on the table here. I want to make sure we get all these. But for those of you tuning in, I kind of need help titling this series that we're going to be doing here on the Elder Scrolls Online. I'm not very good at titling things, nor am I good at naming stuff either. Just go down here. What's down here? Oh, more lore. Cool. And if you want, we can... Wow, the dwarven spider's in the floor. Oh, there he is. If you guys want, I can... We can sit and read the lore if you guys want. But I'm just kind of going through right now, just kind of gathering all this up, just so I don't forget to come back here, because the chances of us coming back here are probably pretty slim as soon as we start getting to it. And understanding. Yeah, we'll get that. Let's see what else is in here. The windstorm. Just open this up, see if there's anything we can thief. Backpack. Orcish bag. Okay. Yeah. We gotta keep an eye out for good stuff. Look at this. That looks like a map of East March, Riften, and what is that one? I can't tell what that one is. Oh, that is Stone Falls. I don't need to be gathering any of that. Coffer, lockpick, yeah. I got plenty of lockpicks. I don't need to gather that stuff anymore. Any more melon baskets. We can grab some of this stuff maybe, though. Do some cooking. Cabinet, flour, barrel, yeast. Okay, it doesn't look like there's a lot in here, so. Coffer, lockpick. So. Exit the bridge. Bridge. Wow. Sad. Exit the ship there. So we get a lighthouse. We'll go check out the lighthouse quick. And. We'll talk to this person quick after we check out the lighthouse.
A word.
And then I'll probably have to end it just so I can get it uploaded before I leave for work. Somebody's wanted. Go in here, just check this house, see if it steal anything delicious here. I'm gonna try to keep this appropriate, but for the older viewers who are like me, 20, I'm 21, but for anybody, let's just say 18 and over. Honest to me, I don't know if it's anybody else, but the wooden toy sword thing there kind of looks like something you would use sexually, if you get my drift. That's something else I like doing in this game. I love looking at other people's characters just to kind of see how they've made them. But we're going to go and we're going to go talk to the person at the bottom of the lighthouse quick. And just grab our first quest for Morrowind. And when in some downtime, I'm probably gonna go through. I'm gonna reset all my skills, and I'm just gonna go through and I'm gonna redo all those. Just while the skill reset is being cheapened out.
Deputy Governor Sidonine, which happens to be me, the lighthouse is closed until further notice. On the other hand, I seek an outlander who's willing to do a little work.
Okay, and I do like to roleplay. So, given the fact I'm a guy and my character's a girl, I'm gonna work on getting maybe a female voice going for her, just so we can kind of get into the roleplay a little more. And that costume attire that person's wearing will be available for this game towards the end of the month. If you guys have not seen the Crown Store Showcase, which I will link in the description below directly to that, so you guys can go check that out. But it won't be tonight. It won't be like now, definitely, when I upload this. It'll be later tonight, but sorry, the links for that stuff will be in the description below, I promise. I will try to get that done before I go to bed. But let's just keep going. Let's see. What kind of work are you talking about?
I need someone without ties to the area to look into a matter for me. It seems the lighthouse was broken into. The flame was extinguished. As a result, a ship crashed along the shore. There were fewer bodies than expected, both living and dead.
You want me to figure out who put the who put out the flame?
I suspect slavers were involved, which means they had help here in town. I find that unacceptable. Discover who doused the lamp fire. They'll lead us to the slavers. Question Delms, who was on duty that night. He's in the lighthouse.
I'll talk to the lighthouse guard.
I need to check in with the overseer. His workers are searching the wreckage, and I want to know what they've uncovered.
Okay, so we got our first quest for Morrowind efficiently. I can't even think now. Officially. Oh, there we go. There's the word. But we're not gonna do this quest right now. I am going to go and do it next time I get on. And it's like it has a little meltdown there, or it's excited to see something. Okay, yeah, but I will see you guys in the next episode of The Elder Scrolls Morrowind Adventure. Till then, have a nice day.